coming soon to a theater near you. For most children, the world is a wonderful place, filled with loving parents and nurturing teachers. But in Matilda's world, things were a little different.
Is that my teacher?
No, that's the principal, Miss Trunchbull.
Ah, fresh meat.
Daddy, can I have a book?
What do you want a book for? Are you only 4 years old?
6 and a half.
You're four.
6 and a half.
How old is Matilda?
4. I'm 6 and a half, Mommy.
5 then.
From the Wormwood House.
Why would you want to read when you got the television set sitting right in front of you?
To Crunchham Hall Academy.
The principal is insane. She threw a girl over the fence by her hair.
My idea of a perfect school is one where there are no children at all.
The only thing sweeter than Matilda.
I'm smart, you're dumb.
I'm big and you're small.
I'm right.
And you're wrong.
Is her revenge.
No more Miss Nice Girl.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body and back. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body and back. Somebody help me.
Matilda. Coming soon to home video.
I'm glad you decided to buy this place. I'm sure that you and your kids will be very happy here.
Every house has secrets.
Everybody in town thinks the place is haunted.
But what happened in this house?
Little Alan Parrish. He just vanished about 25 years ago.
Is a mystery that began a long time ago when Alan Parrish was just a young boy who made an incredible discovery.
Jumanji, you want to play?
Alan, look.
In the jungle, you must wait until the dice read 5 or 8.
What's happening to you?
Ah! 26 years later, Peter and Judy Shepherd are about to play the same game and make an incredible discovery of their own.
Are you Alan Parrish?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Everyone thought you were dead.
Now.
I've never shaved before.
They must roll the dice.
You're playing the game I started in 1969. I'm gonna have to play.
And finish the game together.
It's not my turn.
Whose turn is it?
Sarah Whittle.
Alan.
26 years ago, we started playing a little game.
Whoa, God, no, sir! Alan, I have spent over 2,000 hours in therapy convincing myself that this
Sarah, we're all gonna sit down. We're gonna finish it.
Now for an update on the extraordinary events unfolding in Brantford, New Hampshire.
TriStar Pictures presents Robin Williams. Jumanji. In the most ordinary of places, there is a powerful magic.
You are so real.
Are you?
How did you do that?
Put a plastic thing in and lock it, and the person is alive.
Which can give you everything you ever wanted.
Oh, no!
Don't put them together. You know, cowboys and Indians.
Duh.
And a few things you never expected.
You should not do magic. You do not understand.
Experience the wonder of the Indian in the cupboard.
Now you can get the coolest songs from your favorite movie, The Babysitter's Club.
Listen, people everywhere, oh na na na, hey.
Featuring all the best music from Matthew Sweet, Moonpools and Caterpillars, Clouds, The Caulfield, Escape, Sun 60, Ben Lee, Letters to Cleo, Lisa Harlow Stark, Babysitter's Club. Available wherever CDs and cassettes are sold from Sony Wonder.
Babysitter's Club.
This is Mrs. Radowski. Hi. Well, we're going out for dinner on Tuesday, you know, the whole family. And, well, I was wondering, would any of you mind babysitting the dog? I mean, he just hates to be left alone.
Listen, people everywhere. Oh, na, 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 hey. Get together if you care. Hey, na, 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 ho. We got something, something good. Oh, na, 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 hey.
Babysitter's Club.
I'm on a car phone, so I need a sitter for tonight. It's an emergency.
Hi, this is Mrs. Wilder. I'm having a birthday party for Rosie. And, well, do any of you dress up as clowns?
Hi, I need a sitter tonight. My sister was going to watch the kids, but she flaked out.
It's me again. See, my wife's going into the hospital any minute. We're pregnant. No, I mean, she's pregnant. Anyway, we've got a toddler.
Saturday night.
We need a babysitter on Friday night.
I know it's only August, but could I book for New Year's Eve?
It's me again. Listen,